Okay, at first you just connect to 5 volt, the VCC pin to 5 volt, like this, and then connect ground pin and then you can see this Bluetooth module is blinking. And then you simply go to wireless and networks in your Android phone and then activate this Bluetooth. Then go to Bluetooth settings, then make this discoverable, scan for devices, click here and then put code 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and it says now it is paired but not connected. Then simply go to your application. For example, I'm using one Bluetooth serial emulator. Say this one, connect device and connect to this one. See, now it is connected. Once it is connected, the LED stops blinking. So you can see that it is working.